Hello, welcome to NetVN channel. How do you share documents, videos, images over the internet? In this video I show you how to share files over the internet using command line on Windows PC with no file size limit. To share files quickly with everyone I use Grok. You only need the free version to do this. You create a free account and follow Grok's 3-step instructions. First, you download Grok for Windows to your computer. More info. Run anyway. Grok has prepared the command for you, you just need to copy and paste it into the command window. This command helps you to connect to your Grok account. You receive such a message that you have succeeded. The next command will help you to share files to everyone over the internet without forwarding ports on the router. ngrok.http. File colon slash slash slash. And finally the path to the folder where the files you want to share are stored. I have prepared a folder to share with everyone, including documents, pictures, videos. In this video is the temp folder in the C drive. You replace it with the path to your folder to share the file. A short and easy to remember command, isn't it? And here is the domain name after it was shared. A bad and hard to remember domain name. If you want easy to remember, you should use Grok's paid plan. Now anywhere you open a web browser and enter this domain name, you can access the data you shared. A simple way to share files, right? You don't need to create a file server, you don't need to forward ports on the router. You just need to use 2 commands and you're done. Thank you for watching. If you like, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel.